Good morning, grade 3. So this is your English for Thursday, workbook 1, activity 57, a dialogue. Read the dialogue with two other friends. Okay, so you can read it with mommy and daddy at home. Yolandi, Ryan, and Marcel. Okay, so you choose the character you want to be. Mommy can be one, and your daddy can be the other one. And you only read the one that you are. So if you choose to be Yolandi, you only read Yolandi's lines. If you choose to be Ryan, you only read Ryan's lines. And if you choose to be Marcel, you only read Marcel's lines. Okay, but teacher will read through all of them for you. Yolandi. Who will help me cut the pictures? Ryan. I'll help you, but what do I get in return? Marcel. Ryan, you don't always have to get something if you do something nice for someone else. Ryan. But if I help, I deserve a reward, don't I? Marcel. If you work hard and help others, you will get a reward one day. Yolandi. Don't worry about him, Marcel. We'll manage on our own. Ryan. Okay, I'll help. Yolandi. Thank you. You are very kind. And then everyone helps cut the pictures. Yolandi. Great job, everyone. Thank you. Ryan, here's a chocolate as a reward for your help. Ryan, thank you, I love chocolate. Marcel, see, I told you that if you work hard, you will get a reward one day, and today is the day. Okay, so practice reading it with mommy and daddy. Activity 58 is again dialogue. Write the rest of the dialogue. Me, we are going to have so much fun in the school holidays. Where are you going? Me, I don't know. My mom says it's a surprise. Can you guess where you are going? Me, so you need to complete the rest of the dialogue. So you choose who are you speaking to. Maybe you choose your friend Caleb. So you write Caleb and I. So everywhere where it says me is where you're going to speak. Okay, that's what you're saying. And where the other line is where you're going to write Caleb. So the conversation is between you and Caleb, or you and Zano, or you and Kara, or you and Caden. Okay, choose the person that you're speaking to, and then you complete the rest of the dialogue. And then your next activity for Thursday is activity 59, plurals. Write the plural of each word on the line by adding ES. Okay, so you're going to apply rule 2. Box, boxes. Class, classes. Brush, brushes. Church, churches. Dress, dresses. Fox, foxes. Torch, torches. Bush, bushes. Witch, witches. Patch, patches. Loss, losses. Beach, beaches. Gas, gases. Wish, wishes. Pitch, pitches. Atlas, atlases. Ostrich, ostriches. Bunch, bunches. Brunch, brunches. Okay, so you just add ES and write the plural down. Activity 60 is also plurals. Write the plural of each word on the line by dropping the Y and adding IES. Remember, if a word ends with a Y, the Y falls away. Okay, and you add IES. Penny, pennies. Cherry, cherries. Berry, berries. Lady, ladies. Bunny, bunnies. Pony, ponies. Story, stories. City, cities. Party, parties. Country, countries. Family, families. Body, bodies. Daisy, daisies. Army, armies. Jelly, jellies. Nappy, nappies. Reply, replies. Belly, bellies. Okay, so you just take the Y away and you replace it with IES. Speak to you again next week. Love you. Bye.